In my opinion, I feel the eyes of a portrait are the most important part. Subconsciously, I feel it's the first thing a viewer will be drawn to. And if it's done incorrectly, it can be very distracting to the rest of the portrait. So because of this, I tend to start with the eyes as I feel I can give my full energy and attention to them. However, I do save the final details of the eyes for last, as it's super satisfying to finish a painting right where you started.